why are you bleaching innocent children's body? Why? What's when evil happens, they name it, they give it one kind name that will cover the evil name. So what can you, what are you going to call it now? The bleaching of, tell me the reason you're bleaching the baby's body. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on where you're hearing my voice from. This is Mama, the only Mama Ewoji greeting from my locality. I appreciate you all, okay? I appreciate you all, please. Thank you for everything. And if you have been working, passing me as you pass by and you see Mama Ewoji's channel, please consider viewing, consider watching it, okay? Thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give it a like, share, and comment. And if you have been watching, you've not shared, you've not subscribed, please change your mind, okay? Okay? Please be my fam, okay? Be my fam. Thank you for your understanding. Please comment, share, and hit the like button. So that anytime I post, you'll be able to receive notification. Anything I post on my YouTube channel is something that I know, that I have seen, I know about. Maybe other people have seen it too, but I have to talk it the way I see it, the way I noticed it. The way, how I feel, I have to express myself on how I feel about it. Whether good or bad. If you are one of them, think about it. Did your mother bleach you when she gave birth to you? Is it for the baby to be beautiful? Or what? A baby that the Lord God has, cleansed from the womb. A baby that God has given a tender body. A baby that God has given a succulent body. And you come to bleach your baby, maybe because you feel the baby is not yellow, maybe because you feel that black is ugly, maybe because you are not confident of your skin. So why do you bleach your baby's body? Which I still stand for correction. Tell me why in the comment section. Why you bleach your baby's body? If you come across my video and you are one of those women that bleach your baby's body, have you forgotten that black is beautiful? Must everyone be yellow? No wonder some people, when they say they are celebrities, a black person that will go to follow them to do the celebrity of a thing, before you know it, the person will be yellow. You are deceiving yourselves. You are not confident of your body. This our black body, is very beautiful. It's very, very beautiful. Okay? It's very beautiful. Stop bleaching the children's body. You don't know what it will result to your children's body tomorrow. You don't know. You are only after today's beauty. You are not thinking about tomorrow. You know, you are not thinking about the effect of that bleaching cream on your baby's body. Now blaming God, that God give you a child that is black. You are blaming God. There are some women that are looking for even the darkest child for just to make sure them they give birth to children. And you, God has given you that child. You now say, God, why did you give me black child? Let me bleach her body or his body. Are you kidding me? Because you have the money to buy it. And if people comment in the comment section, if they tell you, please, madam, stop using bleaching cream on your baby's body, you challenge, start to challenge them. The next day you do a video telling them, hey, it's not bleaching cream. It's not bleaching cream, but everybody has seen it that you are using bleaching cream on your baby's body. And you try to cover your evil doing. Why covering it? When everybody is seeing koro koro. I'm not against bleaching for any adult. You go to the market just to search for a bleaching cream for your child. If you don't know what to do with that money, look for people that are in need. Give them the money. Okay? And some husband, you will be there, you pretend you don't know what is happening in your house. When they give birth to your child, you saw that the child is dark in complexion. In a while, after a while, you see that the child's body has changed. And you cannot ask your wife, why is the baby's body changing? You pretend you don't know. The earlier you people stop it, the better. Be content with whatever God gives to you. If God gives you a child that is yellow, accept the child. If God gives you a child that is black, accept the child. What you should pray is for the welfare of that child, for the future of the child. Train the child, let the child go to school and become whatever the child wants to be. Think about the women that some women that give birth to children that are not other normal. They still accept them, they still give them love. Eh? They still give them love. They still put them in school and train them. And then you that God has given you a bouncing baby boy or a bouncing baby girl only because of the skin. You are not okay with that. Stop bleaching your baby's body. It is an abomination. If you don't know, it's an abomination. It's an abomination. If you love your child, you cannot use it. And say something, say it's a cleansing. If you need a cleansing something, use it on your body, not on the children's body. Not on the children's body. Their body is so tender to use that kind of cream on their body. And you are also promoting the company that are doing those cream. You are promoting them, telling them that what they are doing is good. Probably the company did not make that cream for children. They made it for adults, and then you use it on your children's body because you want them to shine. You want to show your children they are beautiful. So you want to tell me, Mama Egweji, that is black, that I'm ugly. I'm not ugly. Okay, I'm not ugly. I'm beautiful. I am beautiful. I'm proud of my skin. I'm proud of my body. Mama Egweja, I don't talk my own. No, I don't talk at my CB. I don't talk calm. Make gonna help me share this video. Share and give to those women where feel say the thing where give the gift of babies where God gives to them. Say they don't like camo. They say the gift where God give them, oh, they don't like and they don't like the color of their children, oh, say they go bleach them. If to say they see God, therefore ask God, why you give me this kind child? But they don't feel see God. Now they go carry bleaching cream. They go rub on their children's body. Hey, look at them, my baby. Hey, look at them. Hey, my baby, look at the baby. Look at the body. Look at them. And so what? Vanity. You are doing yourself evil. And so what? Your body. And so what? Those that don't have good body, will they die? Because they don't have it. What matters is your intelligence. Outside people call it, people from the north call it ilimi. Ilimi. Amamihe. That is what is important. Your color does not matter. What matters is your intelligence. How intelligent you are, that is what matters. Okay? The love of God in you, that is what matters. If you love God, you believe in God. If you do, you will not do that kind of a thing. You will believe that every gift from God is perfect. You believe that. You will believe when God gives you a child that that gift is perfect. And you will not alter that gift of God. Our people call it okochicho. So, it's not good. God gives you something and you, instead of you to appreciate the gift of God, you said, no, God, you have not given me what I don't want. The color of this baby you gave to me is not good. I don't like it. Okay, let me go and bleach my baby's body for everybody to see that my baby's body is so radiant. And so what? And so what? After 9 months, you give birth to your baby. Instead of you to say, God, thank you, and take the color of your baby and the color, you go to change the color. Ah, it's not right, okay? It's not right. Please, change your mind. Change, change, change. It's not right. Okay, my people. I've just spoken it as I felt it. My mind is free now. It is your duty to share the video. Let it get to those young mothers, okay? If you can talk about it, please talk. Let every one of us talk about this. You YouTubers, please talk about the bleaching of baby's body. If we say it louder, they will stop it. Yeah? If we say it louder, they will stop it because the body of those children will suffer it tomorrow. They will not come out to tell us so. But the shameless ones will come to tell, hey, look at their baby's body is having problem. Oh, they will forget that it is their cause. They cause the problem. They will forget it. They will forget when they are telling you the cream they are using for their baby. That they won't even show you the cream sometimes. They will just tell you, hey, my baby's body is radiating or whatever. How do they say it? I don't care about that. What I care is that the gift of God is precious. Okay, so, and you must accept it like that. Leave little children. They will grow and become handsome and beautiful naturally. And if they grow, they want to bleach, they can do that. Okay? By then, it is their responsibility. They will not hold anybody responsible for that. But you doing that, your children will hold you responsible for spoiling their bodies. You are guilty. Remain blessed, my people. Share this video. Share, share, share. Tell them to stop that thing they are doing. Tell them to stop changing their baby's body. Tell them to stop bleaching their baby's body. It is evil. It is evil. Your suggestion is needed in the comment section. If you feel it is good for women to bleach their baby's body, say it in the comment section. And if you believe me that what they're doing is not good, please say it. Let them understand. Let them hear that it's not the right thing to bleach their baby's body. All they need to do is to buy cream for children. Children have their cream in the market, in different types of kind of shops. In different shops, baby creams are there for them to use on their baby's body, not using bleaching cream on their bodies. Okay? So share the video, comment, subscribe, and hit the like button. This is Mama Egweji saying, I love you people with the love of God. Bye. Children are golden gifts. Perfect gift from God. So please hold them with high esteem. Okay? It's gift from God. Perfect one. So love them. Okay? You may feel you love them because that is why you use cream to change their body. No, it's not love. Okay? You will love them. Even if it's good, you use palm kernel oil on their body. It's very nice. Very, very nice on children's body. So thank you. Bye, my